Hello friends, how are you all? I hope all of you are doing very well wherever you are. As you know, right now Belgium, Netherlands, Luxembourg, Germany, and right now China also, India, some parts of India also, we are suffering a lot because of the floods. And really people, it is a catastrophe how people are devastated. It is, you know, it's like a war zone, like houses have been completely destroyed. In Germany, government is giving benefits to the people. They are getting cash, they are getting help in kind. But still, no matter how much help we give, it will be, you know, not enough. I think as many as people, you know, they should help. When I go to these flood hit zones, you can see that people are sad because they have lost everything. But at the same time, they are cleaning up the, you know, their all the garbage, all the destructive property. But still, they have a smile on the face because they say that strangers are coming to help us, and they feel so happy because of it. That look, they are sad also, they're crying, but on their face there's still a smile that look, so many people are coming, totally strangers, and they didn't even have to ask for help, but people are coming to help each other. And that is why I love the humanity. That is why mankind is such a special thing, that we help each other in times of difficulty. But still, sometimes we don't know how we can help each other, you know, how I can help flood victims. That is why I thought I will make a video about it, because this is a time to show solidarity. We should help each other. Either we can contact our employers, because each company, most of the companies, even my employer, they have set up a fund, and they are, you know, they are encouraging the employees to donate as much as they want. And even the employer companies are doubling the amount which employees are giving. Employer is actually doubling the amount and then giving it to the flood victims. You know, even government, when it's giving out the cash benefits or any benefit to the people, they are not asking for paperwork or anything. That doing as soon as possible, because they really need it. People have gotten homeless all of a sudden. Some people are actually offering their homes if they have a space, if they have a, you know, free home or just a free room. They're offering it to the flood victims. You can also contact your employer, and if there are fund like this, or there is Red Cross, there is Malteser, you can give the things like bed sheets, or, you know, packed baby food which is not used. That is very important, you know, packed baby diapers or anything like that. But I think right now it will be better if you pay in cash instead of kind. But it is totally up to you. Each person is different, how they you want to help the other person, what is it according to you can afford, what type of help you want to give. Some charity organizations like Caritas, one is German Life Saving Association, DLRG, one is a charity for Foundation for Technical Relief, and one is Aktion Deutschland Hilft e.V. We can say it in German, but in English you will say it Action Deutschland Hilft EV. And Diakonie is also a very good charity organization. As I said earlier, Caritas is also, you can just go there and ask them how you can help. You can you know, just give them your services. Also manual services, like you can go to the flood hit area and you can help them in cleaning up the garbage, because right now even they don't even have the safe water to drink. All the river water have gotten dirty. So they need help of any kind. They need help to clean up their rubbish, or they need help to, you know, just any cash or any kind, or maybe bed sheets, anything. Just go there and see what kind of help is needed. I personally believe that if I go through an organization, because these you know, organization, charity organizations, they know it better. How to, they have the resources, they have the infrastructure, and they have the experience to help these people, such people, you know, in times of these difficult times. So if you will go through the organizations, it will help them better. I personally do that. You can also donate money to all these charity organizations. If you want, you can give the keyword Hochwasser. Hochwasser means floods in Germany. And otherwise, if you're in a different country, if you're not in Germany, still you want to help the other, any country or help the people of your country, just go to the charity organizations and please, please do help, because people really need help in this time. Earlier it was Corona, now it is this floods. People have been really hit very badly, and I just hope this bad situation, this bad times go away. And I hope you will like this information, and if this information will help you in helping the other people in need. And if you do like this information, please hit the like button, share it with your family and friends, and so that more help goes to the people in need. And please subscribe to my channel if you haven't done already. I will see you in my next video. Till then, take very good care of yourself. Stay healthy, stay happy, and stay blessed. Bye bye.